Got a bit of a headache, but I will be fine. Took me some meds. Good one, Pichu. I think I actually want this checkbox. Is this gonna show up right? Yes, this is correct. Oh yeah. That beautiful Venusaur. Pardon. Still have an evolved blueberry, of course. Alright. So where was I? Within this city. I did the thing in the place, and now this red block is gone. I just rescued that wimpy kid. Damien, I think his name was. And he got a shaman. Alright. I will take it. Oh, right. They can have dark type moves, can't they? Blurp. Yeah, you know, I think they do deserve their own name. Okay, but actually. Well, surely I can survive this thing because I'm a rock type, right? Okay, maybe not if I'm confused. Okay, fine. Heh. That hurt. Well, I've got a couple of options. Huh. They do, don't they? I can't climb them, though. So I guess that makes them not climbable. Anything up here? Nope. Oh. I should have known this guy would have fighting types, considering he looked like a black belt. Heh heh. I am too good. Oh. I guess I could be better, though. Hmm. Oh. Infernape? Did you say Crobat? Dear God, I nearly forgot about how Frosting just sweeps everything with acrobatics. Eh. Here's the way I see it, Diamond. The trainers are no longer my main source of EXP. I'm only using other Pokemon out of habit. If I need EXP, I can just, go fight some Audinos. It's almost too easy. Yeah, I'll be fine. So, where was it that you can evolve Nosepass again? And is it anywhere close to where I am? I mean, you're not wrong. Oh, I forgot if I tab out, then the game freezes. Whirl Islands, alright. Yeah, that was probably the one you meant. Oh, well, dang. I really want my Probopass, though. I had to resist the urge to make a really crude joke there. Oh, of course it has a water type move. Blueberry? Blue is not berry enough. Hey, nice. Probopass! No fair. This guy's name is Kyle. He is trolling the heck out of me right now. Well, consider yourself counter-trolled. Oh boy. Yeah, take that, Kyle. I better change Pokemon. Why Barry? Where was Barry's relevant? I don't remember hearing anything about berries. Then again, can I not miss? Please. Oh jeez. Hit it! Oh. Of course, how silly of me. I do not know my own Pokemon. Wait, is this guy not a trainer? It didn't do the thing near him. Oh, he is. Okay. There's so many trainers. Like, a lot. Good. I don't even really have to fight them all. What? That's a little high. How about 7 billion? Will you take that? Krikatoon. Imagine this thing using Draining Kiss. Sauntering on up to you, lips puckered. Dear God. Diamond cannot unsee it. My job is done. Oh, there were plenty more blurps than that. They were just the silent but deadly kind. I cannot unfeel it. Yeah, Hey, it's a town. You know, maybe before I do a whole lot of heavy exploring, I should probably... I should probably heal. Oh. Stock market. Can I play the stocks? Where is the Pokemon Center? This place is huge. Here's another melody. Oh. Okay, fair enough. Gee, I wonder if I can learn strength soon. Or get the equivalent of a strength HM. That does sound kind of terrifying. I've been in here. Oh. Really? What? I don't think the two are mutually exclusive. But I've already got Digi for that. Oh. This building looks important. I wonder if it's the stock market. Oh, maybe not. Bro, you know I've got one right behind me, right? Absolutely. I've always wanted to be a scientist. Oh. We don't dare getting close to them. Okay. So this is my opportunity to catch a bunch of these guys. How many balls do I have? I should have checked that before I came in. I think I've got a few. Eh, why not? This thing's only level 5. I guess it's Leech Seed. Ah. Okay. How about screw that? You know what? I've got Diet Coke. Is it a Twitch Plays Pokemon reference? It's gonna be like, haha, you... That's right, screw the Dome Fossil, because Helix is where it's at. Something like that, probably, right? I got it. Right, I need to name all these guys. Eh, you know what? I'll name them later if I decide to add them to my team. Ah, pardon me. Swear to God, Willie. Oh, right. I can't usually see it on this one. Well, great. Rock candy. That's a pretty good one. Not sure how I'm gonna land this one. Do I have anything that will slightly damage it? Really? I did not know that. I did, actually. Here's an idea. Haha, I am smart. At least get it down to half. There we go. Of course, it makes no difference. I didn't delete seed it. Okay, well, I tried to, rather. But, see, in a game like this, you never know exactly what... you never know exactly what mechanics are still in, so, like, maybe it would have let me elite seed it, who knows? Doesn't hurt to try. Please. Eh. I guess I could just keep countering unless it paralyzes. One more. There we go. Okay, well, it's been long enough, right? Are you kidding me? There. This is ridiculous. I swear to God. This is so difficult. This is worse than Totodile. God dang. Alright, you know what? How about this? Maybe you just want to be my friend. Well, there we go. I guess that was it. Is there in here? There's a lot, actually. Also, what? Okay, well, yes, I know. I'm not gonna try to catch all of them. However, I will go for this one. Didn't expect that to work. Soon, my child. Dang it. I thought speeding it up would catch it off guard. It didn't work. Man. I am just milling all of my Pokeballs. Alright. Time to whip out a Great Ball. There we go. And there's one running around down here. And aside from this Cobblepot's up here, that was it. What? So you said not to catch it? I mean, I'm not particularly invested in it. Hey, Mark. I threw a bunch of Pokeballs at fossils. Yeah, screw it. Well, now it's at 1 HP. I can totally catch it. Nah. I don't care enough. Too late. Wow. Okay, well that happened. You don't want to know what happened to this Venusaur. I think he found my stash. Oh. What? Huh. Oh, that's interesting. I wanted to play the stocks. What is this? It is next area. I can push this with ominous wind. All right. How ominous. What's in here? Oh, neat. Okay. Also, it is a sliding puzzle. Cool. I love these. I'm being sarcastic. I do not love these. In fact, my sentiment is quite the opposite. It would help if I had a good grasp of the controls here. Let's see. I'm gonna give this an honest shot. That looks about right. Or wait, I can't do that. I have to do something like this. There we go. What the heck are you guys talking about over there? I think it might be the opposite way. Yeah, that's probably right. Wait. Gotta hate these. Why is this in the game? Okay. Now I've got a 3x3 to work with. Is that right, or is it gonna be the other way? Probably gonna be the other way. Yeah, that looks right. I guess that one's the bottom right. Why do these suck so much? It might not even be the right tile. Well, I've already moved since that message appeared, Kyle. Also, do you think you could solve this? Because... down one. Okay, well, yes, I know that's an edge piece. What I'm looking for is the corner piece, though. I'm not entirely sure which, like, the one immediately to the right of the cursor looks like it might be it, but it's got the same texture as the rest of the corners of the blank piece. I'm in the bottom right corner. God dang it. I've got the first row, the top row in the left column already solved. Oh, right. Okay, I get it now. Okay, I understand. So in that case, but then that means I need to finish by moving that piece up. Oh boy. So I guess I'll move that there. I know, I see the lines, guys. What I'm trying to figure out is, do I have this? Like, is that correct? That doesn't look right. Wait. Is it like that? I don't. Yes, I see the lines. I'm trying to figure out what piece goes where, though. Hey, that one probably doesn't go there. Oh, wait, yeah, that one is correct, I think. Below. So it's like, that one goes there, the one below the cursor goes to the left. Eh. Up and then that one goes up. Yeah, that one's got to go there, but gotta figure out how to actually get it in the right spot. For some reason, I don't remember that in Tamagotchi Life. You know, Kyle, I'm gonna feel really stupid asking this, but do you want to connect to my computer with Parsec and solve this for me? Everyone knows Kyle is smarter than Blah. No! God. Why now? Let me guess. Yeah, I figured. How about you just reject? See how they like it. It's another one of those scam numbers. I'm pretty sure it's a scam of some kind. Do you not know how exactly how to solve it, Kyle? Ugh, let me see here. Those two are clearly switched. You want me to look this up? It doesn't exactly tell me how to get a tile in the right place. Like, how do I look up exactly what to move? You know, there probably is a thing for that, actually. Sliding tile puzzle solver. How the heck? Kyle, I only saw that for like 2 seconds. That was unhelpful. Oh, it was wrong. Okay. Okay, wait, no, I think I got it. I have a solution, by which I mean, I kind of think I know how to do it. So it's like that. Wait, is that right? Huh. That might be right. No, wait. This tile goes above. Holy crap. I think that's right. It doesn't look right, but it looks more right than not, I guess. That didn't help. Or did it? No, it didn't. See you, Mark. Good luck. Wait. Oh, hang on. Let me guess. These two actually go up. Yeah. I see it now. Okay, I got that. So close. Alright, it's just these bottom six tiles now. And I need to, like, swap these out. I am super duper close. Okay, well that doesn't help. I will get this! I got it. I actually got it. Dear Lord. All right, what do I get for this? Huh. What is this? Where is it? What in the world is this? Alright. I kinda expected instant gratification for that puzzle that no one likes. I guess not. I'm glad to be done with that, though. It took, like... How long did that even take me? It took, like, 20 minutes at least? Oh. You're gonna have to do this more. This game sucks. And yeah, probably, Kyle. Alright. I'm done with this town. I just want to... I'm going to move forward. Is a desert theme, all right. I don't think the sandstorm animation is supposed to be frozen there. Screw it. Ooh. Wait, what? Okay, that was strange. Also, I didn't get health back from that. Oh, screw you, buddy. Yes, Pichu. Well, here's my excuse. I've got story. Or, you know, progress to make. Once I run into a wall, then I can grind. I'll just grind myself against the wall. That's how it works, right? Too many ground types already. No way. Man, this desert is huge. You could say it's deserted. Not quite. I'm pretty much at the point where I just don't see the point of fighting trainers anymore. Because, like, if I need training, I could just go fight Audinos. It is easy. No! Or I could run into the My Accident. I guess that'd be the only way to do it. What? I missed RSCS. Oh, dear lord. No. I refuse to believe that just happened. Can't protect from sandstorm. What? I didn't kill it. Huh. Alright, see you, Pichu. Fabiria still isn't evolving. Huh. Wait, really? That's how that works? Huh. Okay. Do I have any repels? I have a super repel. You can use counter to break rocks. Whoa, what? It just gave me a dome fossil. Alright. Well, story time. Oh. This song is a remix. Isn't this like the first generation gym music? That's pretty cool, actually. It's like a stealth remix. I like it. Okay. Well, that just happened. Whoa. And you're not giving me a choice, are you? Eh, okay. Alright, well, I guess it's, this is frosting time. Hmm. I'm good. Yeah, I'm thinking of that too. Wow, that didn't work. Hmm. All right. Is it time? I think it's time. Oh, never mind. All right, how about we do this? That didn't actually help me at all. All right, screw it then. Oh, really? Blueberry for the win! Okay. Do I have a revive on me? Nope. Alright. I accept my fate. Well, there's that wall I was talking about. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it here. Alright. Thank you all so much for watching Puzzle Simulator 2019. If you liked what you saw, I don't know why you would, but feel free to follow. Helps us out. You can also join the Discord if you want to hang out with us. Stay up to date, good stuff, maybe have a Diet Coke, you know, crack open a, frosty one with the bazoys. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. This is what happens when you give up on life. Thanks to everyone for joining us, good night, I'll see you next time.